Now Hector tells me we need to hit the Mendozas themselves for information. Where they keep their money, in fact. Lucky for us, someone in the Mendoza cartel gave up info that they're being investigated by the FBI. So all we need to do is hit the local FBI office handling the cartel to get the data. And yes, I know. Out of the frying pan, into the fire. My temp office is across the street. Sneak inside, get me access to their server room, and see what other Mendoza info is lying around. I don't think I need to mention... This is an FBI branch office, so you really, really, really want to be quiet. We're in the lion's den. First step, get inside. Let's find that server room.
I'm good, except I definitely need to ease up on the coffee. I'm vibrating.
Damn it! Plan B! Just find that server room! let's get rambling.
Come with me.
I got it.
Thank you.
will, you son of a bitch.
Ready up. There are at least two of them. Take positions. Ready up. Be ready for anything. Wait, Clover! Follow me!
Quick!
Come with me!
We're on fire!
It's pretty hot out there. In fact, I would bet you are more wanted than Mendoza now. Hector will probably think we're behind it, not being stupid. Let's just fix this bank and burn the Mendoza money ASAP. We can find new identities after,